Hello, Smashville. I don't know about you, but up here on stage, the room sounds pretty good. I think they built it for music. That makes sense. That's going to do quite nicely. I'll show you some later. So real quick, I got a text from a friend today, and it said simply, "This town is on fire." I was like, well, yeah, that makes sense. You know, Friday in Nashville. He said, no, it was the same yesterday and the day before and the day before. So I think it's maybe summer in Nashville, of which we are very happy to be able to spend part of it with you all. Thank you for coming. And it's the first time in this building, and it just feels great. We're going to play a couple and get heated up ourselves, but I just want to bring attention. There was a great man opening the show tonight, and he's playing with us as well in the back here. Please, one more time, let's hear Josh Klinghoffer. Thanks for coming early in here. So far, you're the best city that's done that this tour. So let's have a great night of it. We love it.